South African pacer Morne Mokkel today fired the first salvo ahead of the two-match test series starting in Johannesburg on December 18, stating that the young Indian batsman will miss Sachin Tendulkar's patience in the middle.
You know, this test team, we've done well at the Wanderers, so we know what's working here for us. You know, I think they've got no, if I have to maybe think back, they've got no Dravid, no Tendulkar, no sort of guys that can really bowl the innings. They're all guys that's going to come out and play attacking shots. So for us, we need to be prepared for that and be ready for that. And, you know, so it's a whole completely different ball game. Sachin was the rock for them there in that top, and also batting with the middle order. So it's going to be exciting to see, you know, how they go about these things.
Mokkel further said that it would be interesting to see how the young Indian batsmen cope up with the South African pace attack, now that the likes of Tendulkar are not in the visiting team. INS report.